Starting from what, like C programming? C programming is a general purpose procedural imperative computer programming language developed in 1972 by Dennis Ritchie at the Bell Laboratory to develop the Unix operating system. So 1972, in that time, the C programming is developed in Bell Telephone Library by Dennis Ritchie. It keeps the fluctuating at number of one scale of popularity along with the Java programming language. So it is called as the base for all programming language. Means all programming language is based upon this C programming. So why to learn C programming? The C programming language is must for student and working professional to become a great software engineer, especially when they are working in software development. And it will list down some of the key advantages. The C programming, the advantages summer con river. Now, first of all, it is easy to learn. It's a structured programming language, means you have to follow the step by step procedure. So imagine sudo code re padthile, so when you write a program, your program must be follow the step by step process. The similar way it is, it provides the structure, means step by step procedure. It produces the efficient program and it can handle low level activity. Okay, low level activity, and it can be compiled on the variety of computer platforms. So in the variety of computer platform, it is working. And I'm a window operating system, Unix ray run, Ubuntu ray run. So any operating system that you want to open, that is open over there. It is easy to learn. And it produces the efficient program. It can handle the low level activity, like some kind of software you require, like some kind of add-ons you are requiring, some kind of updates you require in your application. So it is developed by using C programming language. It can handle low level activity. It is compiled on the variety of computer platform like Windows, Unix, Ubuntu, in any platform it works. Now, why to learn C programming language? It is a system programming language. It produces object oriented programming language. It is a structured programming language and mid-level programming language. Okay, so first of all, why it is called as a mother language? The C language is considered as a mother language all modern programming language because most of the compiler like JVM, Kernel are written in the C programming language. The Java ko compile kare pe, already you know that the compiler it is used to converting the programming language into machine language. Mane ame jaha bhi instruction daba computer ko, computer doesn't understand anything. They only understand the 0 and 1 format. Then to give all the instruction into the 0 and 1 format, it is very difficult part. So that we are using this programming language. Okay, so I'm a programming language through re, I'm an instruction daba computer ko. So based upon this, our different programming language we have, C++, C programming language, Java programming language. Okay, and Java programming language, amara use of Java ra bhi compiler achi. Se compiler, amara C programming language through ro hi develop hai. C as a programming, system programming language. A system programming language is used to create a system software. C language is a system programming language because you can say like amar jo achi OS device driver e sab amar C programming language through re develop heje. A C as a system programming language bitare rala OS driver, kernel, Linux kernel. माने जो थ्रू रे हमरा ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम टा रन करियो तो सेति पे हम एटा यूज करू छे बुझेला
आज्ञा सर.
तो ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस अबाउट द हिस्ट्री. द सी प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज इज डेवलप इन द 1972. Okay, so at 1972, AT&T Laboratory by Dennis Ritchie. Okay, so Dennis Ritchie, aku share kartele. The feature of C programming language. First is simple. Next is machine independent. Next is machine independent means in any operating system it works. Next is mid-level programming language. Next is structure programming language. Then rich library. Library file means those are the code that you want to use it again and again. Then you have to use it library. Memory management, automatic memory management is going on. Fast and speed. Then pointer is required. Pointer ramin hoche ame jo C programming re jo value guda ko store kariba memory management pai memory ra identification pai ame pointer use kariba. Recursion means it is a process of repeat one statement for more than one time, recursive process. Extensible ra artha hoche we can extend the programming functionality of the program easily by adding some kind of new functionality on it. Okay, that is a extensible we are using. Next, we discuss one by one. So why it is called as a simple? So C is a simple language in the sense it provides a structure approach to break the problem the rich set of library function or data types. One is machine independent or portable. Unlike the assembly language, C program can be executed on the different machine with some machine specific changes. So therefore, C is a machine independent language. Machine independent language means in any device it works. Structure programming language. The C is a structure. Like you cannot write the program anywhere or as your wish that you write a program. Okay, so that we have to use the structure programming language. Next is, it has the rich library. C provides a lot of built-in functions that make the development fast. Memory management. It has the dynamic memory management. Means it is not preoccupied. Suppose we expect that like आम घर को इनवाइट करिवा फॉर टू फ्रेंड तो वी एक्सपेक्ट दैट 100 पीपल्स आर कमिंग तो मु 100 सीट अरेंज करी सो मे बी कम भी आसी पारंती तो डायनामिक मेमोरी मीन्स तुम आम आगुआ किसी डिफाइन करिवनी जिते बड़े आसवे से सीट पकेब डायनामिक मेमोरी मैनेजमेंट आट द टाइम ऑफ रिक्वायर्ड यू हैव टू अरेंज द मेमोरी. Then speed, the compilation and execution time of C language is fast since there are lesser inbuilt function is there. So there is no other inbuilt function are present. So there is lot of inbuilt function are present. So that there is no need to write the code again and again. So it is execute very fast for that reason. Next is recursive. So why it is recursive? Recursive is a process of execute the same function again and again. When is फंक्शन टा निजे निजे कॉल हो देर इज नो अदर पार्ट ऑफ द कोड इज देयर इट इज यूज्ड टू एग्जीक्यूट अगेन एंड अगेन. एक्सटेंसिबल, सी लैंग्वेज इज एक्सटेंसिबल बिकॉज इट कैन इजीली अडॉप्ट द न्यू फीचर. इट कैन इजीली अडॉप्ट द न्यू फीचर सो दैट इट इज कॉल्ड द एक्सटेंसिबल. नाउ आई मूव टू द हाउ टू राइट द प्रोग्राम. When you write a program, the first line in the program we have to mention, that is called as hash include stdio.h. Hash. Okay, so hash include stdio.h, then here hash means pound symbol. Then next is include. include means including tags that we say that include means include some file. Okay, means contain. Include means contain. You can say in the other hand, contain. STDIO, it is called as the standard input and output. We have a standard input and output, STDIO. Okay, H means it is called as the header file. H means header file. Okay, hash means pound symbol, includes means contain, STDIO means standard input and output, H means it is a header file. Then next is, we have to write a program for executing the program. So when you write a program, it is compiled in some part. So for compiling a program, we are using main method. Main method is nothing but it is called as the heart of the program. So it is called as the heart of the program. Like void main. It is called as the entry point of program. Means all program execute in the main method. So main is called as entry point of program or heart of program. Okay. Then void is called as jodha mu lekhuchi lekhina void is called as return type. It doesn't return any value. Okay, so in place of void, if you write anything, then it is return a value. Like suppose if I define int main, यदि void main जगह मु int main लिखी भी ताले जहाँ प्रोग्राम अच्छे से आ रही हो किंतु भीतर एक वाटे लिखी हुआ return keyword तो we have to mention a return then stdio.h is a header file आ अंडर एक कौन कौन रही हो in stdio io अंडर कौन रही हो ना printf it is used to display information then scanf it is used to accept input from user and store in variable. The work of printf and scanf. प्रिंटेप हैला में जो भी इनफॉरमेशन अच्छी डिस्प्ले करिबा स्कैनेप मींस हमें वैल्यू टाको एक्सेप्ट करिबा एक्सेप्ट करके ताको हमें शो करिबा इज अ वर्क ऑफ स्कैनेप ओके बोथ आर प्रिंटेप एंड स्कैनेप इज प्रेजेंट इन एसटीडीआईओ सो अनदर header file it has that is called as a con io so in con io it contain clr scr which is used to clear screen Okay, then in con io we have another function get ch so what is the work of get ch means to hold the screen after compiling the application your screen it is showing the output then it is disappear to hold your screen permanently get ch method is used so it is used to hold screen for specific time or whole scene for permanent. The get CS method is used. Okay, so now I write a program. For writing a program, you open any kind of online compiler is also present. The online compiler is here. You can write online GDP, online GDB.co.
हेलो सर 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 हमर इंग्लिश क्लास सर सर फोन करथले
एबे सेंग सेंग
आ गया सर
तो ठीक है तो नेक्स्ट क्लास रे प्रोग्राम टा स्टार्ट करबियो एटा लिखी नै छ तो
आ गया सर
तो नेक्स्ट क्लास हम स्टार्ट करिंग प्रोग्राम